hidden god. Kingly in nature, but not in fact, a protector of all.
Eivor, could you spare a moment?
We are nearly there.
Peace, Frick. It will do us no good to arrive at our enemy's doorstep exhausted.
Suter has our son. Fair Baldur fallen to treachery. Does that mean anything to you?
It does. Suter will pay a heavy price for it. We do not serve our cause by reckless haste. The tyrant of Muspelheim acts with purpose. And I would know the web he weaves before I'm caught in it.
So speaks one who never nursed our babe at the breast, nor held him as he slept. You were warming your wife's bed while I nurtured your son.
You were only too keen to send him to my care, and Freya's, when the call of adventure became too great to resist. Now dampen your heart fire. Captive he may be, there's nothing in the Nine Realms that can harm Baldur.
There is one thing. Pick up your heels. Baldur was too mighty to be captured by force. I sense Loki's hand in this.
As do I. Yet still the wretch refuses to confess. That is why he waits in fetters for our return. Chained by my own hand, as I chained his son.
As he has chained ours in turn.
If he is truly conspiring with Suter, he will know my everlasting wrath.
Will he, Harvey? Or will you forgive him once again, so he may wreak more misery upon us? You love your dear blood brother too well, when he has brought you nothing but pain.
We have brought each other pain.
Harvey, look!
Burned. Their corpses left as food for the crows. A dark omen indeed.
Come. There is no time to waste on the dead.
We should have done more. We should have rallied the whole of Asgard when the Muspels invaded Svartalfheim.
And you should never have let our son come here.
He sought to prevent this war. Was that not a worthy goal? As for Asgard, the Builder's treasury was still fresh. We needed to rebuild, honor our dead. There was little appetite for further conflict.
I recall you said the same when Surtur invaded Alfheim. Now the elves are no more.
Now you dredge up ancient history?
You should have intervened, Lord of Asgard. Then and now. Instead, Surtur has grown too bold, and our son may be the cost of it.
Do not say so, Frigg. You will find him yet.
What have they done? The city lies in ruins.
This is worse than I thought. I've put this land to flame and sword.
Baldur. He is nearby, Harvey. I feel it.
You feel it?
The bond of mother and child. Something you will never understand. Now follow. Where is he? That way. Maybe this?
These buildings stand hollow. No one is here.
Then we have nothing to fear. There. Inside that house. That building. Hurry.
I see no sign of Baldur.
No, but the essence of him lingers. It is stronger here than before. Do not slow, Harvey! We are on his trail!
If this instinct is true, let us follow it further.
Where are you, my son? If they have harmed a hair on your head...
Keep faith, Frigg. We'll find him safe. We'll see. This city broods beneath a cloak of uneasy silence. Where is the enemy?
Concern yourself only with our son. He is close. I feel it now. Ah, he was here. The smell of his skin, his hair. It's as if he left but a moment ago.
There may be other signs. Keep watch. I will look upstairs.
What is this place? What happened here? Dried blood. Could it be his? Was it you, dear brother?
Harvey! They're here! The enemy is upon us!
I should not suppose.
Frigg! I'm coming!
My son, demon.
He waits at my master's pleasure. There. But maybe not so fair as you remember.
Hobby! More of them! Gorge your blade!
You will burn! Suitor stand in our way.
Keep going!
I knew you must. It's been too long since you and I crossed blades.
Then let's make this the final.
So it begins. Should never have come to my hall.
I will close your mouth, snitch.
Thank you.
must kill the High Lord.
He's not fated to die today.
The smell of death lingers in my nostrils. That was no mere dream. I must seek Valka's wisdom.